I went to a restaurant in North Carolina that let you staple $1 bills and even your license plates on the ceilings or wherever you want. And so I decided to see, so I grabbed the $1 bill and wrote my name on some weird stuff on it. And yeah, I'm kidding, some very weird stuff on it. But then I took it to my desk and got it stapled, and there it is. Go to Proco in North Carolina.